I don't always have to walk to get his back. I can make him move. So he gave me his back. The double leg takedown. There is many alternatives how to stop a double leg takedown. Double leg takedown comes and then you switch and hit it with the knee. That's how easy you can stop a double leg takedown. But you always have to watch how the person is moving. What is he going to do? That's it, guys. Thank you very much. That's it. Switch knee.